It's huge. I have patients who are actually, you know, have more permanent head injury symptoms, in the sense that they've been going on for over 2 years, and we expect that they're not going to make huge dramatic gains after that point. And the ones who remain positive and said, yeah, I forgot again, I just wrote it down, and they kind of, they laugh at themselves sometimes and say, you know, I made a mistake, but they're willing to accept that and give themselves, again, permission to make mistakes. It's huge. And to have the support and laughter of family and them assisting you, that just makes it that much better.